I thought by the time that I was 23,